with me.
Play fair.
Jimmy, you gotta stay consistent, right? I'm gonna pull you up. I'm gonna drag them in. Oh, what?
Thank you.
Damn me, butter. You taking off.
Yeah, called the bullpen at the bottom of the cameras next to you. Do you see it? time do the girls play?
Thank you.
Yeah. It looks like it's going to be a handball on Fairmont Heights. Crossland looks like they got a free kick. Good header by number 15. to get the ball out of balance, so Crossland couldn't equalize on this opportunity. Number 9, Jamie, going downfield, looking for the pass. Oh my God, he almost had it go. But Fairmont couldn't equalize on the opportunity presented in front of them. Number 9, Jamie, looking for another goal but couldn't equalize. Going for Fairmont Heights. Crossland clears the ball out of there, off their side. Crossland with a goal. There's no defense back there. The goalie by itself. Crossland equalizes on the opportunity. The score is 4-4. Actually, the score is 5-3 Fairmont. Thank you. It's going to be a throw-in for Crossland. Good save by goalkeeper Jeff Biabo. Looks like it's going to be a penalty on Crossland for holding the jersey. Number 9, Jamie is going to take the free kick. Let's see if number 9, Jamie, can equalize on this opportunity that is presented in front of him. Score is now 6-4, Fairmont up.
How would you do without him, man?
Number 9, Jamie, has a red card. He'll be out the game. Looks like Fairmont will be down a man. There'll be 10 men on the field due to that red flag on the field. It's going to be a penalty on Crossland. That's game. The final score is 6-4. Fairmont took the victory on this one.
Yeah.
taking off.
I'd like to introduce you to the girls' soccer game, Fairmont versus Crossland. Walking out is number 8, Katie Lazo. And it looks like make sure y'all follow us on Instagram, YouTube, and everything else at FHS TV. We'll be live streaming all of our home football games, majority of our soccer games, our basketball games. Check us out, give us a shout out, and yeah.
Thank you.
And we're off. Crossland will start out with the ball from the 50-yard line. Like Cross is going to be in a 4-2-4 formation for this game. It's going to be a throw-in for Fairmont Heights. Then going to be taken by number 8, Katie Lazo. Looks like it's going to be a corner kick for Fairmont Heights. Fairmont Heights. The score is now 1-0. Lady Hornets up. Crossland.
No,
Kaylee Liza with the clear to stop the cross, to stop Crossland's opportunity to score. Like there's going to be a penalty on Crossland. There's going to be a throw-in for Crossland High School. That one's going to be taken by number 7. Fairmont's going to be in a 3-3-4 formation for this game. Oh my God, what a goal for Crossland High School. The score is now 1-1. And that's a goal for Fairmont Heights. Goal taken by number 17. The score is now 2-1. Fairmont Heights up by 1 point. And that's another goal for Fairmont Heights. The score is now 3-1. Fairmont up by 2 points. Katie Lazo with the ball downfield, looking for a pass, but no, Crossland intercepts the ball. Offside on Fairmont Heights. Thank you. It's going to be at Thornfield Crossland High School. That's another goal for Fairmont Heights. The score is now 4-1. Fairmont up. It's going to be a corner kick for Fairmont Heights. That's another goal for Fairmont Heights. The score is now 5-1, Fairmont up. Thank you. All clear by number 14. It's going to be a throw-in for Crossland High School. Pass the ball. Crossland could have a goal, but no. Katie Lazo chasing him down. Oh my God, what a goal by Crossland High School. The score is now 2-5. Good save by Crossland's goalkeeper to stop Fairmont from scoring another goal. By Fairmont Heights goalkeeper. Looked like she may throw the ball. Oh no, she's gonna kick it.
No!
It looks like it's going to be a 3-on-1. She could be looking for the cross, but no. Crossland stops the ball. What a save by Crossland's goalkeeper. It's going to be an injured play on the field for Fairmont Heights. Another goal. The goalkeeper keeps coming out, and Crossland keeps scoring on their opportunities.
Hey, what did I just say? Do it again.
This is the second time.
Coach, that's my fault. I was talking to Coach. Do it again. Go. Pressure. Pressure.
Get that back out!
offside on Crossland High School. The ball will be away at the Fairmont Heights. What a goal by Fairmont Heights. The score is now 6-3. What a good goal by Fairmont Heights. What a goal by Fairmont Heights. The score is now 7-3. Fairmont up by 4. A throw is going to be awarded to Fairmont Heights. Subbing for Judah. And that's the half. The Lady Hornets are up 7-3.
What does it take to be a Hornet? Being a Hornet takes pride. It takes passion. It takes hard work. It takes dedication. It takes blood, sweat, and tears. Being a Hornet takes heart. It means you hold yourself accountable for your mistakes. It means you make up for it on the next play. It takes sacrifice. It means being tired is not an option. It takes focus. It takes determination. Being a Hornet means you go the extra mile, and then a little bit more. It means you persevere through your problems no matter the circumstances. It means you keep your head held high through the storm. It means that when you're a part of the hive, you no longer walk alone. You walk into battle with your brothers and sisters, ready to show Hornet pride. Because once you're a Hornet, you're always a Hornet.
Yeah.
And it's time to start the half. Fairmont Heights Hornets up 7-3. Looks like the Lady Hornets should be coming in 4-3-4. That means four attackers, four midfielders. Good save by Crossland High School to stop that scoring opportunity by Fairmont.
Walk up! Do not
Good save by Fairmont Heights High School goalkeeper. Kick the ball. There's an onside call on Fairmont Heights High School. Crossland will be awarded the ball. There's going to be a penalty on Crossland. What a goal! Oh my God, what a finish! The score is now 8-3, Fairmont up by 5.
Come on.
That's another goal for Fairmont. And that's another goal for Fairmont Heights. The score is now, I believe, 11-3. With a dominating game by the Lady Hornets. That is going to be another goal for Fairmont Heights. The score is now 12-3.
Definitely four back.
And that's going to be offsides on Fairmont. And that was a good cross, man. I'm telling you. Good save by Fairmont Heights goalkeeper. It looks like it's going to be a throw-in for Fairmont Heights.
on, Katie.
Right to that two.
Come on, Katie.
Right, over here.
What a save by Crossland's goalkeeper to stop Fairmont from scoring again.
Okay. Give her 2 minutes.
It's going to be a kick for Fairmont Heights. Ball out. It's going to be a throw-in for Fairmont Heights. With a good header by Clayley Lazo to stop that possession by the Crossland Cavaliers. This could be a goal right here for the Fairmont Heights Cavaliers. And there was an offside call on Katie Lazaro. There's going to be a throw-in for the Crossland Cavaliers. There's going to be 5 minutes left of the game. Penalty on Crossland High School by number 16. With a good kick by the Crossland Cavaliers. There's going to be a goal kick for the Crossland High School. Looks like it's going to be a handball on Crossland High School. The Fairmont Heights Hornets will be awarded a penalty kick due to the goalkeeper picking up the ball. What a goal for the Fairmont Heights Hornets. The score is now, I think, 12-3 or 13-3. The Lady Hornets equalized on that free kick that was awarded to them. Actually, my bad, y'all. The score is actually 11-3. And that game, your Lady Hornets win 11-3. I'd like to thank you for coming out to tonight's game. The boys will be playing Langley International here at home. And the girls will be playing Langley International as well. Come out on Saturday at 2 p.m. this year. The Big Hornets take on the Crossland Cavaliers. The 3-2 Crossland Cavaliers at 2. This is our homecoming game and our senior night. Thank you. Enjoy the rest of your night.
It's Ricky Rick on the...
I can confuse and co-watch and leave. We got the juice, this day every school. We talk about sports and that daily report. Make a big plays in the field on the court. Fairmont Heights won't be coming up.